searching for something. And she would do anything to get her hands on him. Would you go as far as saying she's possessed?